Hello friends, I'm Ksenia and we are learning Russian. I keep preparing my 7 days course, 7 days marathon. As I told you, after this course you will be able to build a Russian sentence, will be able to communicate if you come to Russia, will know necessary words, and we'll also learn 20 Russian verbs in different declensions with different endings. Now let's take a little piece of this course. Say you are in Russia and you want to walk around the city and you need to tell to your friend or to your colleague that you are going to a theater. You need to say, I'm going to a theater. How to build this sentence in Russian? In Russian, we not always use strict order of words in a sentence, but it's okay if you use the order as in English. Say, if you translate word for word, I am going to a theater, you translate I, я, am going, иду, to a theater, в театр. Я иду в театр. Я иду в театр. You may also need words to a museum, to a concert, to a shop, to a conference, for example, or to a business center. For example, I am going to a museum. Я иду в музей. To a theater. Я иду в театр. To a concert. Я иду на концерт. To a shop. Я иду в магазин. Conference. Я иду на конференцию. To a business center. Я иду в бизнес-центр. Now you check yourself. I will tell you a place where you go and you will tell the whole Russian sentence. Theater. I help you. Я иду в театр. Museum. Я иду в музей. Concert. Я иду на концерт. Shop. Я иду в магазин. What else? Business center. Я иду в бизнес-центр. And conference. Я иду на конференцию. Good. Well, that was easy. And which is not so easy, that a verb to go will have different endings in different declensions. Я иду, and I, he goes, she goes, you go will always have different endings. Let's just learn them. I go to a theater. Я иду в театр. You go to a theater. Ты идёшь в театр. They, he goes to a theater, he or she. Он идёт в театр. She goes to a theater. Она идёт в театр. We go to a theater. Мы идём в театр. Several people. You go to a theater, вы идёте в театр. They go to a theater, они идут в театр. Now again quickly. I go to a theater, я иду в театр. You go to a theater, ты идёшь в театр. He goes to a theater, он идёт в театр. She goes to a theater. Она идёт в театр. We go to a theater. Мы идём в театр. you several people, you go to a theater, вы идете в театр. They go to a theater, они идут в театр. Now you check yourself. I tell you an English sentence and you translate it in Russian. I go to a concert. Я иду на концерт. You go to a concert. You say. Ты идешь на концерт. He goes to a concert, you say in Russian. Он идет на концерт. Она. She, она идет на концерт. We go to a concert. Мы идем на концерт. You, several people, you go to a concert. Вы идете на концерт. They go to a concert. Они идут на концерт. Good. Now to confirm endings, I will tell you quickly. I, я иду. You, ты идешь. He, он идет. She, она идет. We, мы идем. What, you several. Вы идете. They, они идут. Well, it was a very small piece of our seven days course. We will learn much more sentences, words, verbs. Now your home task. You make a sentence with a word, for example, conference. I go to a conference and translate it into Russian with different nouns. I go to a conference, you go to a conference, he goes to a conference, and so on. And another home task, you may need to go to any other place that we didn't learn. For example, you may need to go to a scientific center. You find this word, scientific center, in a dictionary or in a Google translator and make a sentence with this word. I go to a scientific center, you go to a scientific center, he goes to a scientific center, and so on. If you have a video cam on your telephone or computer, I don't know, you record this video and post it in the comments to this video. If you can't record, you just, type it or what else, or just write done, that you have done your homework. It's important that you yourself do it and build a Russian sentence yourself. So, see you in my next lessons and in our 7 days course. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!